She woke up in a place she didn't know, naked, as a man was raping her.
And those frightening details from Atlanta police, who are now searching for the man behind the assault. Police say the victim went out to Club Rave in College Park on New Year's Eve and blacked out after leaving the club. Well, the next thing she says she remembers is waking up in an apartment with a stranger during the assault. She says the man was about 5'9", in his mid-30s to early 40s, and spoke with an African accent.